Hey guys, I am Chris Fournette with Vector Controls and Automation Group. I'm the Senior Application Specialist and Trainer here at our beautiful Pearland, Texas Process Training Unit facility, coming to you live today to talk about Anderson-Hauser radars. Come with me, let's go take a look in more detail. So today I would like to focus on the Anderson-Hauser radar family and what separates us from the rest of our competition. The first thing I want to talk about is our physical construction. The number one reason for premature failures is water intrusion. What separates Anderson-Hauser from the rest of our competition is our dual compartment design. So in the world of electronics, our competitors that use a single electronics module have one thing in common. And if you look closely, you can see this gold plug on the back. This gold plug is your high frequency module connection. If the single compartment housing gets wet, it's very difficult to get this cable completely dry and clean of any kind of debris or obstructions. In the event that this electronics module fails, all you have to do is simply replace, and the transmitter automatically gets reprogrammed from the hysterom. Also here at Vector University, we have over 200 I/O points on our process training unit for a variety of different types of instrumentation. Sign up today. If you want to learn more about our level classes, simply go to www.vectoru.com for more details. For those of you that are having difficulties with any level application, do not hesitate to give us a call. We'll be more than happy to set you up with a demo unit or a 90-day free trial for any of our radar devices. The level experts are here to help.